The actress best known for her role as the wisecracking Sally Rogers on the Dick Van Dyke Show has died. Rose Marie was 94 years old. The child star in the 1920s and 30s later endeared herself to TV fans on the classic 60s sitcom that featured Dick Van Dyke and the late Mary Tyler Moore. Marie was nominated for 3 Emmys and received a star on Hollywood's Walk of Fame in 2001.